asking me $3 a pound. Jeez,
love.
Jeez, what?
No.
Mm-hmm. Who's trying to sell you a t-shirt? I haven't seen the Washington plate before.
No.
This must be Key Largo. Key West. 1.3 miles.
I haven't seen the sign for Key West yet.
Maybe across this road is the Key West.
Oh, it's got Key West Golf Club, yeah.
Welcome to Key West. Yay.
We did it.
Key West. Take another one off the list. Where's he from? New Jersey. That's boring. Okay, I've never been here before. Looks closed. They don't seem to be doing much.
To golf, can't you? Guess you're not safe in a bloody jam. You're in a bloody golf cart.
Love you too, man. It's never really well signposted, is it, in America?
No.
I mean, it said back there, one way for a historic town, one way for beaches. Mm. And then that was 2 miles ago.
First thing we need to do is find a toilet.
Now turn right.
Look at that golf cart then.
Ah. You can go right.
Well, he thinks the Dodge is a nice car, does he?
After 1 mile, turn right.
Seem to be turning right a lot. Bigger than I thought. That's where the planes live.
Yeah. It's army barracks or navy. US government property.
This is old town, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is like French Quarter stuff. I was thinking that, I thought, down here, really? Yeah. Old road, old town.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Can't see, do you?
After a quarter of a mile, turn right onto Duval Street.
Oh, stop. What's a stop sign?
Back on the street though.